and Mighty Quinn from Derry Lynn. They closed him down, it is a sin. The boys up in the Dáil don't give a damn. Oh, the Mighty Quinn from Derry Lynn. They closed him down, it is a sin. He's a victim of the Anglo-Irish scam. Well, he started 40 years ago. He put on quite a show with a Bedford lorry that he bought brand new. 'Twas then he went from strength to strength, quarries, concrete, then cement, creating many jobs for me and you. Oh, the Mighty Quinn from Derry Lynn, they closed him down, it is a sin. The boys up in the Dáil don't give a damn. Oh, the Mighty Quinn from Derry Lynn, they closed him down, it is a sin. He's a victim of the Anglo-Irish scam. He bought pubs, he built hotels, I can sure remember well. He started work on the Russell in 89. With factories, I'll name a few. The Thurman Glass, Quinn Light 2. Wind turbines are turning by the score. Oh, the Mighty Quinn from Derry Lynn. They closed him down, it is a sin. The boys up in the Dáil don't give a damn. Oh, the Mighty Quinn from Derry Lynn. They closed him down, it is a sin. He's a victim of the Anglo-Irish scam. Now the people, they march north and south, save our jobs, you'll hear them shout, in Dublin, Cavan and Fermanagh too. 'Cause now they've sold on Quinn direct, there'll be a big knock-on effect, many thousand people standing in dole queues. Oh, the Mighty Quinn from Derry Lynn, they closed him down, it is a sin. The boys up in the Dáil don't give a damn. Oh, the Mighty Quinn from Derry Lynn, they closed him down, it is a sin. He's a victim of the Anglo-Irish scam. We're all victims of that Anglo-Irish scam.